cell should be up there, but we can't go any further until we get this gate open.
Building. They got a fat pipe you wouldn't believe. 28 fiber cast trunk lines with a combo.
Get to the point, JC.
My point is, with that much data traffic, there has to be a knock in that building. And from the amount of data they're pushing, it's gotta be huge.
Knock?
Network Operations Center rookie? NOC? Look, they're storing something big up there.
Data storage. Blade, if we can get there, we'll be able to tie that bitch directly to Radic.
Oh, I'm glad you finally did the math. If you get to the knock and establish an uplink, I'll pull down everything they've got.
Roger that, Skeeve. We'll find it. Soldier, watch out!
Thank you.
Blade, Roddick's on the move. Blade, keep moving. I'll catch up with you after I get a lock on Roddick.
Move it!
That one's fried, boss. There's gotta be a spare relay somewhere around here, boss. If you can find it, you can get that door working. Almost, boss. But that one's got the wrong bridge type.
unleashing your fury. Do you sense it yet? Have you accepted what you will become?
Hey, bitch, why don't you dial back the psychosis a notch?
I know you believe you're going to find a way out of here. But what about your little protege? You really think she's up for the task?
Oh, I'm full of surprises too, you evil conniving bitch.
Kill them.
Amazing, Blade. I doubt Alexis was counting on that.
Loose.
That's gotta be it. The network operations. We made it, Blade. JC, we're at the knock.
Good job, rookie. Batch me in, I'll start pulling down the data. Hang on a second, I'm picking up a transmission. Syntex bringing in a chopper. Roddick's not gonna be there long.
Don't let Roddick escape. Hang on a second, Blade. I think I can override the elevators from here.
Now serving floor 25.
I lost the data stream. I think something's going on. More bad news. I can't contact Jessica. We might have a problem. You find Roddick, Blade. I'll keep trying to contact Jessica. More bad news. I can't contact Jessica. We might have a problem. You find Roddick, Blade. I'll keep trying to contact Jessica.
Ah! don't want this to get messy. Your persistence is nauseating. What do you think you've won here? Pulled some data? It'll take you months to break the encryption. Shut down my lab? I've got five more, Blade. You've gained nothing. All you've done is start a war. I hope you're prepared for the consequences of your actions, Blade. I hope you're prepared to pay the price.
Roddick, come now. You're being rude.
Not now, Alexis.
But you don't understand. John's worked so hard to get here. He's already sacrificed so much. Just give him what he wants.
As you say, here you go, Blade.
Take it!
Save me a seat in hell, Blade!
Jessica. I've already got a full medical team on standby, and they'll take care of her. She managed to get the uplink set up. We got some data out before Roddick severed the connection. That giant mutant you fought? We've got problems. Hyper-regeneration, natural armor, metabolically enhanced strength. It's a war machine. There's more bad news. We're getting reports of mutant attacks across the city. As of 6:55, Freeport City is under martial law.